nanotech.
Hello, stinky aliens. These are the robots builders are called limbs for.
Oh, great. More of them. Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of warbot.
You ain't gonna win.
I doubt that's the last of them.
Attention, Strike Team 7. It appears you were not aware that I, your boss, have a camera on the deck 3 break room. Why do you think you can sit around playing cards while the others go after Ratchet and Clank boggles the mind? Get out there before I have to eject you into space myself! No, Lombax. You're so predictable!
Calm down! Oh boy, out of ammo!
Okay, doors open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Deplanetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, Nova.
Thank you.
Visor power levels at 50%.
Nothing to it.
Ranger's home? Talk about a win-win!
Yes!
Lots of resistance, but I'm okay.
So you made it to my office. Good for you. But your little adventure will soon be over. A new home world, I'll make another. And can you imagine? Dozens of large old planets forged not by nature, but by my company. We'll create an entire empire using your galaxy's wasted planets. I suppose this will leave any of your citizens with the sword. Dead. But sacrifices must be made.
Man. Does Drek ever stop talking?
White noise machine to call us Legion.
some nanotech.
Planetizer power levels at 95%.
Come on, we're almost to the bridge.
Mr. Zircon is born.
Starcracker Terminus! Stop him at once!
Holy cow, that's a lot of tanks.
Fully powered and ready to fire, awaiting orders from Chairman Drek.